demons are living people, using psychic attack. Psychic connection is common. Police even use psychics to solve crimes. Demons are black occultists, and they secretly attack. They think you never figure out what they are doing. Some religions are practicing black occultism. They pollute the name of the Lord by pretending to make covenants to righteousness, when their leadership is really after using the black arts. These religious groups are based on polygamy, and you won't find the Christian cross in their worship. Don't let these people hide in the dark, making you think the attack is something supernatural. It's not. Demons are pollution. Fight back. Have nothing to do with such groups. Believe in a righteous and just God. Go free, enjoy your liberty in Christ. Say, the Lord has told you to turn and do right in my sight. Proclaim liberty every man to his neighbor, but break not the covenant you made before me in the house which is called by my name. I have seen those who have broken covenant, and turned and polluted my name, and brought others into subjection, to serve you. Therefore thus saith the Lord, you have not hearkened unto me, in proclaiming liberty, every one to his brother, and every man to his neighbor. Behold, I proclaim a liberty for you, saith the Lord, to the sword, to the pestilence, and to the famine, and I will make you to be removed into all the kingdoms of the earth, in the name of El, Elohim, Adonai, Yahweh, the Holy One of Israel. I adjure you, demons, into the abyss, into the abyss. From the courts on high, you have been dismissed, into the abyss. The forces of darkness fail, against the Holy One of Israel, no one can prevail. Thank you, Father.